More IndyCar action will happen tomorrow. That's when practice for the greatest spectacle in racing starts. Then qualifying is next weekend. The last chance qualifying and Fast 9 qualifying are next Sunday. That will determine the front row and last rows of the field of 33. Then one more practice on carb day before the 105th running of the Indy 500 on Sunday, May 30th.
Get your coolers ready.